for doing so well. Getting up here on stage with me. Now listen, Leo. Yes. I tell you, I have news for you. What is the most money you have ever won?
$25.
How did you win $25?
It wasn't shooting crap.
Well, what was it? Do you remember?
Flipping quarters.
Flipping quarters, and you won $25.
Yeah.
Well, listen, Leo, I hope your luck holds out. John, lay it on him.
You're going to play Plinko for the chance to win up to $25,000 in cash.
Ah, come with me to the Plinko board. The most you have ever won is $25. We are going to increase that 1,000 times and give you a chance to win $25,000. You can win $5,000 with this single Plinko chip. I'll give you a chance to win four more chips and four prizes. What's the first prize you can win with the first Plinko chip?
It's Silverstone on steel bakeware. Easier food removal, faster cleanup. Silverstone on steel by Bake King, the crowning touch on bakeware today.
Now, you see that 5-0, the 5 may be the first number in the price of that prize, or the 0, the 0, may be the last number in the price of the prize. Is the 5 right, or is the 0 right?
The 0's right.
The 0 is right. And you are right. It's $30, and you win another Plinko chip. John, tell us about the second prize.
It's West Bend's Stir Crazy Automatic Caramel Corn Maker. Fast and easy to use, stirs itself for great tasting popcorn, caramel corn, or cheese corn.
Is the 3 the first number, the 5 the last number?
The 3 is the first number.
The 3 is the first number. How about it? Oh, no, you missed on that one. Now, John, what do you have for us?
From Watkins, world famous for spices and extracts, traditional walnut finished caddy with kitchen seasonings. Watkins since 1868.
Well, is it the 3 or the 9?
The 3.
The 3 is the first number. You're right again. You've won that, and you've won another chip. You have 3 now and a chance at one more. And John, what goes with this last chip?
It's the Presto Griddle Warmer, the big family-sized griddle that cooks heaps of food, and the special warming well keeps it serving hot.
And is the 5 the first number, or is the 6 the last number?
The 6 is the last number.
The 6 is the last number, or is it? It is. You've won another chip. Now you have a chance to win $20,000. You take this. Holly will give you those 3. You go up those steps, up to the top of the Plinko board. There you go. When you get up there, I want you to take one chip, hold it flat against the Plinko board, and release it. Now go clear up in the middle. Get up in the middle there. Now you can stand any place you want, but look down here. You see the numbers? See the numbers? What you're trying to get is that $5,000. All right, you let it go when you want to. Here it comes, folks. Headed for $1,000. You won a quick foul with that one. Okay. Here comes Plinko chip number 2. And, all right, now that doesn't count. No, that doesn't count. If it falls clear off the board like that, it doesn't count. Holly will give that back to you. In the meantime, you can release another one if you wish. He doesn't wish. He wishes to wait for that one. Okay, that's your lucky Plinko chip. Another $1,000. A total of $2,000 thus far. You have 2 chips to go. And here he comes, headed for the $5,000. Oh, it ended up in 0. I thought you had 5 going for you there. Here's your last chip. Boy, that's a fast one. Get over there, $5,000. $5,000 gives him a total of $7,000. Leo, $7,000, the big improvement over 25. Thank you. The $25 we won flipping coins, I mean. We're going to try again after this message.